played against some really high level players, some of the level transfer guys, some Latina, some Italian, and so on. So let's watch that replay. That's how I did it. You guys did a great series as I showed some really skillful gameplay how to get the brawlers to 500. I'm going to start with my Shelly right here. Obviously, level 1. I'm going to try to use this box to shield me against the bullets. And I see another set coming out. I'm going to try to my distance. I'm going to grab that power quickly. And now I'm going to use my secret to push the enemy Shelly back onto the other Shelly. And so they push each other. And now I can make our power to each end. And obviously, there is a Primo chasing that Shelly. I'm going to be able to take down the Primo as the other Shelly super shield. Awesome. So already 6 brawlers left. Two power ups, however. So I still need more kills here. But I'm trying to push this gold trap over to Shelly. Of course, I'm peaceful of all the power ups. So she has 5 power ups. I have 2 power ups. I'm in the middle. This great guy has no control now. 5 brawlers left. I'm going to slowly try to keep that Shelly back. Think of it as